Thank you. marijuana of the family Cannabis sativa. It is a mild psychedelic drug which in sufficient dosage causes a person to hallucinate. That is, imagine he sees or feels certain things. Most people begin using the drug out of curiosity or in search of a thrill. A United Nations commission concluded, the addict is soon a useless and harmful member of society.